से चंदू के चाचा ने चंदू की चाची
चंदू
को,
की चाचा ने चंदू,
चंदू की
चाची,
चाची को चांदनी चौक में चांदनी रात में चांदनी के चम्मच से चटनी चटाई।
व्हाट रबिश। अच्छा आई वाज टॉकिंग उर्फी चावे। शी इज टू हॉट द वे शी मूव्स। आउच। आई डोंट किस इन हर। सॉरी गाइस, लेट्स डाइव राइट इन।
हेलो एवरीवन, आई एम करण बाही एंड टुडे आई मेड अ कॉन्शियस एफर्ट टू ड्रेस अ लिटिल बेटर, क्योंकि आज की जो मेरी गेस्ट हैं दे आर ब्यूटीफुल, इंटेलिजेंट, विटी, बट सबसे ज्यादा इंपॉर्टेंट है दे आर फैबुलस। सो लेट मी इंट्रोड्यूस यू गाइस टू द फैबुलस वाइव्स ऑफ बॉलीवुड। वेलकम लेडीज।
हाय।
वेल यू गाइस हैव बीन वेरी वेरी बिजी, सो वी रियलाइज्ड एट नेटफ्लिक्स दैट इट टेक्स अ करण ओनली टू गेट ऑल फोर ऑफ यू टुगेदर। सिंस वी हैव द फैबुलस ladies with us, I thought we'll have like a fab chat. So I have some fab questions and I hopefully expect some fab answers. अगर आपका जवाब स्पाइसी नहीं है या कैंडिड नहीं है या फिर अगर आपने जवाब ही नहीं दिया तो आपको भेजा जाएगा द व्हील ऑफ डेयर पे, जहाँ पे आपको हमारा व्हील स्पिन करना होगा और जो भी आएगा यू हैव टू डू दैट। सो सीमा, विल स्टार्ट विद यू।
Let's dive right in.
Okay. We know accidentally you picked interested in women on a dating app. But if you had to pick a woman from the industry to go out on a date, who would it be and why?
That's easy. Actually, they're all, I find so many of them
but
hot.
One.
Okay, I think I'd pick Nora Fateh.
And why is that?
Because I think she's too hot. The way she moves, dude, she's hot.
Give her a handkerchief, she's drooling.
Seema's available and she thinks you got the moves.
And I feel she didn't accidentally press that button suddenly.
Neelam, it's your turn. There's a kissing scene that you've done. So I'll come to the point. Who was the kissing scene with?
Actually, you know what? I don't kiss and tell. Sorry, guys.
Considering she's done it on screen for everyone to see.
I swear, the whole world to see.
So if you don't answer the question, then I'll have to take you
Arre,
to the wheel of
death. But I cannot answer.
That's okay. Now you have but to.
But that's
go.
The rule.
Now you have
that
to.
That is the rule.
Chal, tera bari aaya.
Nahi, nahi, nahi. Great, now go.
Okay, yaar, chal.
Please. Show.
No. Follow the last person you stalk.
Who did you stalk?
Just go on your Instagram. And go on that search column and what's on the top.
Acha, I was stalking Urfi Javed.
Follow her.
So you have to follow her.
I will follow her. She was in hospital, right, just now?
How do I know?
Yeah, she was in hospital, right? Okay, I'm done.
No, Neelam, follow her.
I will follow. I
we promise. We have to see. We have to see that you followed her.
I will show you. Let me sit down. Okay, I am following her.
Nice.
I'll tell you guys if she is. Trust me.
Okay, done. Here, follow.
Bhavna, yeah. Your question. Two of your friends make jewelry out here. Who makes better jewelry, Maheep or Neelam?
Bhavna, I send you a gift.
Whoever
huh?
seen the show knows me. Whoever seen the show knows me and knows my personality. I sit on the fence. Always. But in this case, it's genuine sitting on the fence. First of all, their jewelry is so different. Depending on my mood, I'll go to either one. I can take you home. Just to see the jewelry.
Take
just
you
to
home.
See the jewelry. And you will realize.
Sirf is cheez ko kaat ke alag se lagana.
I can take you home. To meet Chunky Pandey. But I'm saying that you can see that I own almost equal amounts of both.
Equal amounts of both? Is it correct?
It is correct.
It is.
It is correct.
See, they're not sending me to the wheel.
Then we'll not send you to the wheel of dare. Congratulations. You've skipped this one. Maheep, it's your turn. Let's see if you'll get saved or not. So your question is, what is the one thing that annoys you the most about these three wives?
Oh, we know that. I need a book. I'd rather go on the wheel.
Just say no one thing.
See, this one. Impatient, irritating. This one doesn't pick up phones. And Bhavna, I think you're going to do better with your timing and sits on the
timing?
Fence.
Timing? I was here ready first.
But you've answered the question, so you're not going to the
I'm
wheel
I'm not going
still.
To the wheel.
You're yeah, she's answered.
You've answered the
very
question.
Very honestly.
Okay, Neelam, your turn. She just told you an irritating quality about you. You have to tell one quality of yours you would like the other ladies on the couch to have. and why?
God, this one I'm dying to hear.
Okay, you know what? No, I'll talk about unanimously. They need to learn the ability to bite their tongue because they are all ready to pounce. One abuses, one fires, one takes off. Everyone talks at the same time, everyone pounces. How do you like that?
Just like we saw the last when I answered, na?
Yeah.
All pounced. Listen, she's talking about herself also.
I had to say something.
Well, Maheep, it's your turn. Janhvi Kapoor in an interview said that math makes you retarded. How would you defend that statement?
Just go to the wheel quietly.
Did she say that? From where?
I would say run to the wheel.
She did say it in an interview. Oh, so you would want to go to the wheel? Okay, finally. Oh, the wheel is yours. Spin it.
Ask the task. It's meant for you.
Ask the task.
I'll do a dumb charade since there's no music. You guess the dance.
Okay, done. Oh, so it means you'll do the hook step and we have to...
I'll do the hook step.
Shabash.
Do.
What is that?
Ek pal hai,
Gina.
Arre, gaana to gao. Pura gaana to gao.
Hrithik song, na?
And that was so easy. You guys were looking so blank.
Not me. I guessed
she
it.
She is the first one. This is so easy.
Big Yan sitting over here.
Well, thank you, ladies. That was a fab round. Or I should say fab questions, fab answers. So, apne liye zara ek baar taali wali baja lo.
Thank you so much.
Thank you. And like I said earlier, I was a fan, but now I'm officially a super fan. Please call me whenever you need like a fifth sakhi. And I can come and Sakhi. I'll call you and I'll say, aao bhen chugli kare.
Chugli, I love the word chugli.
These girls will call me or not, I don't know. But if you want to see more of their lives, then please watch the new season of
Fabulous Lives of Bollywood Wives, now streaming on Netflix.